Four more years.
Congressman Robert Garcia of California, member of the House Oversight Committee and the Homeland Security Committee. Entry. Why should we take this threat seriously?
Well, because we know that Trump believes this in his heart. He's got an army of MAGA, extreme far-right folks in the Congress and across the country. And he has a derangement about hurting people, hurting democracy, sending a mob into attack a Capitol to overthrow our government.
I'm going to ask the Justice Department and I'm going to ask the president to tell us what they're going to do to protect this country against violence if he loses. Talking about attacking his own country, talking about perhaps a bloodbath, talking about perhaps there's going to be trouble. He said, and we have to know what our country is going to do to protect us from.
And what's the message to Iran?
Don't.
It was very important to send a very clear message to anyone who might seek to take advantage of the conflict in Gaza to threaten our personnel here or anywhere else in the region. Don't do it.
What is your message to Hezbollah and its backer, Iran?
Don't. Don't, don't, don't.
I've already delivered the message to Iran. They know not to do anything.
What is your message to Hezbollah and its backer, Iran?
Don't. Don't, don't, don't.